doing in there? Is this a hint? Oh, stop it. Oh yeah, I guess it is rather dirty. How'd you know? How'd you know? You weren't supposed to be hiding in my stove. All right, today I'm making my house a home. You're making me clean my stove. Let me show you. What do you think? This had a silicone pad on it, so it kept a lot of the crap off the bottom. See, this had a pad on it, so it didn't get real, real dirty, but my gosh, this window. Here's the silicone pad. That'll get clean. Over here in the sink. Now, as you can see, I have lots to do. So let me get started. Welcome to making my house a home. I didn't just decide. It needed done. It just, it's so nasty. And to be honest with you, I've had that stove 5 years. I never have cleaned the inside, ever. So that's why the window on the stove looked as bad as it did in the introduction. And of course, my cleaning lady, love you, Marissa. Once a month she comes over. And by then, I've accumulated enough crap underneath the burners. And I do have little silicone things that fit down in, so all she has to do is just pick them up and shake the dirt. You know, little crumbles of ground beef or pieces of egg that fell off the pan, you know, stuff that he doesn't pick up because I don't cook eggs. I don't like eggs. But wait, let me get a drink. Raspberry iced tea. So, what I decided to do, I told her not to clean the stove this time, and she looked at me like I was a dog watching a person do card tricks. She was like, "You what?" So, anyhow, without any further delay, which that's what I'm probably trying to do psychologically, I'm going to use, let me just leave it here. I'm going to try on a section of the window this pink stuff that people talk about. Now, I bought a bottle of it, and as you can hear, it's pretty full because I don't like it. I tried the awesome stuff at the Dollar Tree, and it works really well, but it stinks to high heaven, and anything that stinks that bad, I don't want to do it. I don't want it near me. So I have the pink stuff, and to be fair, I have a metal scrubby thing. Can you see that? It's like see-through, and this scrubby thing will help that where it might have problems. I also have my, of course, Jaws cleaner. In the description, there is a discount code if you want to get this stuff. This stuff's fabulous, so I expect this to win. And then it also has one of these metal things, and they're both damp. Now, the third thing is something new from Jaws. It's a like a liquid comet cleaner kind of thing. And they have their own scrubby pad that comes with it. So yeah, it may be a little skewed because I'm going to use the pad that came with it, but this is not scientific. This is Casa Garmer. This is how I'm going to do it. So without any further ado, those are my tools and I'm going to get busy. Okay, now, I'm going to bend you over and show you what everything looks like right now.
And you see how this is all crappy? And this is a centerpiece that you can grill on. But in all honesty, don't buy the stove, because it only gets hot right here. If you put something down here and here and here, this will cook nicely in the center and in the center, but nothing around the edges. And then we got this side that I obviously don't use that much. This, for some reason, turned a white color, and I don't know why. So, all one piece, and I set up. This is why I got my sink, too, one of the reasons. I wanted to make sure it was big enough to soak things in. I'm going to come get this one and let it soak while we're doing our magic thing. And then this one, I'm going to turn upside down and let it soak, because the bottom doesn't need much attention. So now the secret's exposed. Can you see how little this is? Well, the heat comes up here, and this is the only part that heats up. The rest, forget about it. You know how some of the oven doors have a little clicky thing where you can rest it out part way, and then you can just pull it off and then lay it flat somewhere and work on it? Of course, mine isn't like that. But let me get back to what I'm doing. Okay, so I am taking the silicone catchers, protectors, I don't know. You can see I normally do most of my cooking right here on this side. But I'm going to put them in the sink to soak. And then I'm going to take these things off. Thank you. So I just want to say sorry about the sound going away. New camera. I must have hit a button that turned off the sound or muted it or something. So I got to check my camera out. And that's the reason for this finishing video, to let you know that, well, here's what I said. I said, you know, this looks 100% better. Now this is rust, and I'm going to have to do something about that. But this may not be absolutely perfect because of this. And I'm going to need to get probably a flat razor and do some more elbow grease to get that window back to what it was. But I don't think I'm ever going to get it back to the way it was when I first bought it. And I think that's about it. So I'll plant you on, dig you later.